A Brighton woman and her five-year-old daughter were kicked off a Southwest flight over the weekend when the daughter, who's autistic, wouldn't wear a mask.
The mother tells Denver 7's Gary Bro the airline needs to change their policy.
Okay, can you wait?
Ava Breiterman is struggling with her emotions after a traumatic event over the weekend.
Her whininess, not waiting, is totally from what happened on Saturday.
The five-year-old has level 2 autism.
She has sensory issues, you know, causes meltdowns, all that kind of stuff.
She and her mother, Kelly Breiterman, flew Southwest to Omaha from Denver nearly 2 weeks ago with no problems. The flight back was a different story.
How they handled the whole situation was, it wasn't called for.
Breiterman says from the time she and her daughter checked their bags all the way to when the mother and daughter got on the plane, they were told Ava must keep her mask on.
Please put it on. I was trying to get her to put her mask back on. She wouldn't. Manager guy comes back in to the plane and he said, sorry, ma'am, but we have to deboard you because this is policy. She has to be wearing a mask.
Breiterman says Southwest employees ignored a doctor's note that Ava may have difficulties leaving her mask on because of her illness.
But I'm telling you right now, not all kids are going to wear a mask because of the sensory issues involved with that.
Jesse Ogus at Firefly Autism says his organization actually teaches kids with autism to wear a mask.
Problem is educating these companies, educating our airlines.
We asked Southwest Airlines if their policies should be changed. They responded saying, as of July 27th, there are no exemptions to Southwest face covering requirements. After being kicked off the plane, Breiterman says Southwest offered a $50 voucher for another flight and refused to grab their bags, which stayed on the plane to DIA. As the Breitermans were forced to rent a car and drive 500 miles home.
It will take multiple therapies to get her back on track and feeling like she's safe again.
In Brighton, Gary Brode, Denver 7.